This is a Paiute deadfall. There's probably 100 different ways to do this. I don't know. This is the way I was taught to do it. Actually, one of the guys who taught me how to make this trap is on YouTube. Don't know how you say his name, but it's a Call of the Wild spelled backwards. It's a good guy. This is a trap that I favor, a deadfall trap that I favor because it can be done without a knife. They're fast to set up. The cons are that you do need cordage, which isn't a problem in the springtime, but it can be a problem this time of year. Also, you need bait. Those are the two downsides to this trap.
To the table, you see the same old thing. Ain't no food upon the table, there's no fork up in the pan. But you better not complain, boy. You get in trouble with the man. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special. Midnight special, shine a ever-loving light on me. Yonder come Miss Rosie, how in the world did you know? By the way she wears an apron and the clothes she wore, umbrella on her shoulder, piece of paper in her hand. Come to see the governor, she want to free her man. Oh, let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special.
Alright, so the main pieces are the upright stick with a fork in it, just like that. The horizontal stick, I don't know what any of these things are called, so you're just going to have to bear with me. Horizontal stick, the cordage wrapped around the horizontal stick, the toggle in the end. The toggle and the cordage are what makes the trigger. This is the bait stick. If you have a strong but small bait stick, it makes the trap a whole lot more hair triggered. This is not the be-all, end-all trap, but it is a nice one to know because you don't have to have a knife. You can do it all just with broken sticks and a couple rocks and some cordage. Thanks for watching. Let the midnight bed go.